Tonight, a murder investigation is underway in Elsa. The victim is identified as 49-year-old Sandra Beltran. Texas Rangers say Beltran was found dead inside her home this morning. She lived off Ciro Cáceres near Mario Leal Park. Authorities say Beltran's grandson was home when she was killed. He was not injured. So far, no arrests have been made. Texas Rangers are investigating. We'll keep tracking for new information in the case.